The color of the tea. I'm the actor on the scene. I'm the singer from your dream. Selling songs at one of my rounds. Have no road to heaven. Have no fire or steel. Or to gain my food and shelter. This harp is all I need. Halfway through the summer. Singing through the groves, a chance upon a hidden road. In the ending of the day, somewhere in the distance, another harper plays. Each note and still am haunting to the fading. For the harpist in the night, the tune is strange and melting, and I know it must be here. But turning to find that harper, my heart is held in fear. For it is no mortal maiden, no mortal maid so fair, that rises from the water with lilies in her hair. Her eyes are emerald fiber, and once both young and old. Her skin is pale as moonlight, whose touch must leave you cold. The harp she holds before her shines with silver, shell and stone. I can feel the water at my heart. It chills me to the bone. One step, then another. Call forth, look at my will. As her arms encircle me, dawn breaks over the hill. She tries to drag me under to escape the morning light, but her glamour has been broken with the ending of the night. I struggle hard against her as the water takes my breath, climbing back toward the day.